Linda Hamilton's twin sister, Leslie Hamilton Freas, has died. She was 63. Leslie's sole film credit is for 1991's Terminator 2, Judgment Day, in which she appeared alongside her twin, serving as a double for her sister, who starred in the film as Sarah Connor. Leslie was also featured in a scene in which she portrayed her sister's reflection in the mirror. She is survived by her two grandchildren and three children, Ashley, Adam, and Kendall, as well as twin sister Linda and their older sister and younger brother. Linda has starred in three Terminator movies since 1984, although it's unlikely she'll return to the franchise for another film. In addition to Dark Fate, Hamilton played Sarah Connor in 1984's The Terminator and 1991's Terminator 2, Judgment Day. She also provided her voice in an uncredited role in 2009's Terminator Salvation and appeared as the heroine in a pre-show for Universal Studios' now defunct T2-3D, Battle Across Time Amusement Park.